Hi, I'm Mario. We are talking about measurement bounds and absolute and percentage errors. For measurement bounds, it reflects the reality that it is not always accurate 100% and it depends on the precision that we have. So for the lower bound, which is X minimum usually, we subtract with half of the precision. Whereas for the upper bound, we add them up. And note that for the left side, we give equality, and for the right side, it's just inequality. So note that P is the precision that is being mentioned. Moving on to absolute and percentage errors, it gives us the value of actually how far we are from the actual number. So we call the real number is exact and A is value approximate. So for the absolute error, we just need to subtract them and in modulus, so it's always in a positive value. Whereas for the percentage, we need to divide the absolute value with the exact value and multiply it at 100%. So the tips is on GDC, you do not put the percentage on the calculator because you want the percentage to be acting as a unit of measurement. So you just input these until 100 part. Now we have a practice question. So there is a box that is 15, 12, and 8 by dimension, and it is rounded to the nearest centimeter. That's the precision that we have, 1 centimeter. And we need to take a look that actually, because this is the estimation of measurement, so we call it a VA, which is value approximation. And how to calculate the volume? We just multiply all of them, and then we will get that the VA is 1440, and because all in centimeter, the unit of measurement is centimeter cubed. Now we get the actual dimensions of the box, which is correct to 1 decimal places, and now we need to find the actual volume. This will be VE, exact value. So take a look that they play around with the A and E, VA, approximate value, with the word estimate, and VE, exact value, with the word actual. So be careful when you read the questions and make sure to give a notes which one is VA and which one is VE. Calculating that with GDC, we will get the volume is 1483.216 cm³. It is the best to keep all the digits that you can see on GDC to avoid premature rounding error. Now we need to find the absolute error and percentage error. Okay, using the absolute error formula, which is the denominator of percentage error, we just put the value of our VA, which is 1440, and subtract with VE. So using GDC, we get that the value is 43.216 cm³. That's the absolute error. For percentage error, we get the formula. And for the upper part, it's the exact same thing as the absolute error. We can substitute that and just input the VE down below and multiply that with 100%. Calculating with GDC will give us a percentage error of 2.9% to 1 dB. Percentage error is safe to be rounded to 1 dB. If you have math questions, feel free to send me.